时候呢，如果有男孩子要约我们出去，总是要把爸爸妈妈拿出来当挡箭牌，说我要回去问问爸爸妈妈才知道。长大了之后进入商场，可能你的客户有时也会提出一些比较不合理的要求，你也可以把老板拿出来当挡箭牌。这个时候你就可以跟他说 Let me have a word with my boss first. Let me have a word with my boss first. 先让我跟我的老板谈一谈吧。
How long is the lease?
5 years.
Would it be possible to rent it for a shorter time?
I think it would, but let me have a word with my boss first. May I use your phone?
Sure. Go ahead. And would you ask if the rent is still negotiable or not?
看到了吗？像这样的房客是不是也是挺麻烦的呢？所以呢，还是要跟老板先谈一谈再说。除了刚刚我们以上的用法之外呢，你还可以说 I need to confirm with my boss first. I need to confirm with my boss first. 我得先跟我的老板确认一下再说。此外，还有一个说法是 Let me get authorization first. Let me get authorization first. 先让我拿到授权再说吧。可以走了。